The BASF European Network of Agronomists wish to take you on a virtual field tour to give you a close look at the growth before and after winter and to show you how the hybrids are shaping up for the season. That way you can make up your mind which hybrids to choose. Here we take a close look at Envigor 1165, a good all-rounder type hybrid with a hidden joker card. Envigor 1165 is good for all types of soils, even light soil, and robust enough to survive a freezing winter. This hybrid has shown low autumn elongation, which reinforces its winter hardiness score. The crop establishes very well. The flowering stage is mid to mid-late. Envigor 1165 has a very good FOMA stem canker resistance with RLM7 and very good verticillium tolerance. Now for the hidden joker card. This hybrid has achieved first place, even above the standard chicks, in our league table of stress testing for pod shatter resistance. A great hybrid that will help you get through those freaky summer storms, safeguarding your yield and pod quality. As you know, sometimes it is better to harvest early than be sorry later. However, did you know that when a field is harvested too soon, it can reduce the optimal oil quality and quantity as seeds accumulate most of their oil in the second half of seed filling? The other advantage of choosing the pod shatter resistant joker card is that you will reduce volunteer oil seed rape in subsequent crops and therefore have better weed control in your field. The efficient genetic resistance to rapeseed pod shatter in Envigor 1165 allows you a wider window for harvesting. You can therefore protect your yield from summer storm damage and reduce your seed loss. This will not only improve your yield, but will increase the quality of the grains and reduce volunteer pressures post-harvest. Envigor, you'll be glad you planted it.